tell me a little bit more about what you guys are seeing in the broader business landscape and what the hooks are for bringing you guys on.
So as someone that's been in the cybersecurity space for a number of years, I can certainly say that before I had started Eden Data, it was still relatively too early to convince customers that they needed security. There's been this tipping point, especially with COVID exacerbating it, that people are finally realizing, oh my goodness, I need cybersecurity. I need advice. I need the cybersecurity program. They're finally starting to see the importance. And so that naturally starts to send business our way as people are starting to realize they need security. It's interesting because we actually don't push security for the fear, uncertainty, doubt, you're going to get breached and you're going to lose your company and all that jazz, because people don't, they don't respond to that well. And so what we've done is we've actually been using our security services to help our customers win more sales. And to appease their investors and to go public and do all kinds of very positive things for the company. Security has finally become something that you can brag about and therefore land more customers with. Every customer that is, especially every enterprise customer, is demanding a security posture, demanding certifications. They're setting the bar for security. And so you might as well embrace it and use it as a tool for good, I guess, for your organization.